Okay, as I started to tell you, we have a feature here today. I'm featuring Mike Johnson. Now, Mike Johnson's he's a songwriting, yodeling, and he's a truck driver by trade. Yes, he is, and he's actually at the moment, when I received this cassette, he was particularly high on the Michigan Jamboree, and that's on WBYW, that's hard to say, 89.9 FM in Sparta and Grand Rapids in Michigan. So he's doing very well over there, and he actually yodels quite a bit. The cassette's got some yodeling in it, and I'll play about three or four tracks off that here this afternoon. And before I go any further, I'd like to say hi to Kathy of Nidri. G'day, Kath. How are you going, mate? She's feeling a bit down today, but we're going to cheer you up with some great country music. So sit back, relax, have a cuppa, and enjoy the time here with us. And the first track I'm going to give you, actually, I'm not quite sure where Mike comes from. Now, I do know that Joe Arnold, who is with Roughshod Records, is in Arlington, and I have to ask myself, in America they only ever give you the initials of the state, and it's VA, and I'm never sure whether VA is Virginia or Vancouver or where it is. I mean, I just don't know, but I've written to him, and obviously whatever I did, it got to him, and he sent back this cassette of Mike Johnson for me. So thanks very much for that, Joe, and certainly we're going to keep this music coming your way. And the first track is I Never Really Learned to Play Guitar, and all the tracks I'm going to be featuring are actually written by Mike, and that's the first one, I Never Really Learned to Play Guitar. Here now, let's have a listen to Mike Johnson.
I never really learned to play guitar. I just pick a few notes from a few chords, that's all. I use it mostly just to write my songs, it's all. I never really learned to play guitar. See that I'm a singer. I don't dissuade them, just entertain them. While they're listening to my golden boy, never notice all the things he does. I really learned to play guitar. I just pick a few notes from a few chords, that's all. It was just to write the song, it's all, but I never learned to play guitar. did not complain. You kind of create bad, I must say. Still it is three chords, all I play, I say. He started Johnny Cash on his way. I'd never really learned to play guitar. I just picked a few notes from chords at all. I use it mostly just to write the song. It's all, but I never really ever, never really learned to play guitar.
Learn How to Play Guitar was there by Mike Collins, and our feature for today. Now, before we go back into the feature, I'm going to be playing a couple of tracks here by CJ Evans. That's Christine Evans, to anybody who knows her. And